Hometown Health and its parent company, Red Apples Media, are once again proud to be media partners of the Lifestream Behavioral Center's 45th annual gala. This year's theme is Havana Nights, an evening of food, music, and entertainment to bring out the flavors of the island for all gala guests. During last year's event, Kevco Builders president Joe Zeiler shared a powerful and moving story of his younger brother Mike, whose battle with depression ended in his tragic suicide. This year, Mike's daughter, Joe's niece, will serve as the event's special speaker to share her perspective. Funds raised will be designated towards Lifestream programs aimed at suicide and substance abuse awareness and prevention, with an emphasis on teens and youth. The Zeiler family and Kevco Builders are this year's event sponsors. Whether you're a sponsor or attendee at this year's gala, you can play a critical role in that mission. For more information about Lifestream's Havana Nights Gala on October 21st at Mission Inn, click the Lifestream Gala News of Note tab on our homepage, yourhometownhealth.com.